kind of a chance for us to give something back to the community, to offer a free light show to everybody during these tough economic times. And it's also a great way for us to recruit volunteers and increase the number of people that are helping us. We're soliciting financial donations and people's time to help us eliminate substandard housing here in Macon.